so good. We're loving and hating and making scenes. Now we just see everything we believe. We just see everything.
Hey, what's up everybody, it's your boy Christian Gaming. In today's video, it's just about duplication glitch. You start up here in Whiterun and you basically go over here. There's multiple ways you can do this, and for me, it's the most simplest and easiest way. You have to have a follower, and basically you're going to go to the item you want to duplicate. Mine just happens to be cabbage. You're going to want drop them in separate little things.
Right.
Then you do something.
What?
And then you, you pretty much just spam click all. And you make them wait over here. They wait over here. You leave. And then once you're out over here, you want to turn around and go right back in. Now, if it worked right, I should have a bunch of cabbages. And I do. And then I talk to you.
Hey, what do you need to take?
And I'll take my cabbages back.
I'll be right
and
here.
You
then.
Should be able to just sit here and just repeat this over and over until you have just a stupid amount. And I kind of got bored and I was messing around with the glitch and I kind of duplicated just a bunch of shit. Just like, just so much. It's like, not even funny. Look at this. I'm sitting here spamming this. I have so much cabbage and all these any blocks just for no reason. But I figured if I was gonna do this, I might as well get something, you know, somewhat useful out of it. But yeah, it, as you can see, the glitch works actually pretty freaking well. Better collect the items from him. But yeah, that's pretty much does it for this video. Peace out, guys. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Share with your friends. Please comment below whatever videos you would like me to do. See and make, and please don't forget to subscribe, of course, and check out my other videos and check out my music mixes and all that. And you guys have an amazing day. Peace out.